Am I happy at home? Do I feel bored? When will this pandemic be over? All these questions come to my mind, and I keep thinking about them. As we know, the world is going through a difficult period due to the outbreak of the coronavirus. And because of this pandemic, we must stay in our houses to ensure our safety. Not only this, but a set of steps must be taken to tackle this deadly virus. Here is some. The first step is that you have to sterilize your hands and wash it for at least 20 seconds, because in this way, the virus cannot be in your hands. The second step, do not go out except for necessity. In the event that you are out, you must give at least a meter of distance between you and others, so they will not be able to infect you. The third step, if you leave the house, you must wear a muzzle, and this is necessary, because when you talk to someone and he sneezes, you will be protected from the virus. But the most important thing of all is that you have to stay in your houses. For me, in order not to get bored at home, I fill my time with activities. Like, I follow my lessons, I practice my hobbies such as learning new languages or drawing. And at other time, I surf the net. This craziness that the world is going through is dangerous. And that's why we have to be patient and follow all the advice. And inshallah, we will pass it well. Finally, I want to say thank you so much for your listening, and I hope that you like my topic.